From the relation r is equal to r0 a raised to 1 by 3, where r0 is a constant and a is the mass number of the nucleus, show that the nuclear matter density is nearly constant, is for example independent of a. So first of all, density of nucleus, density rho is equal to mass upon volume. But here mass of nucleus, so that mass is m dash into a. So density is equal to m dash into a upon v. Now nucleus is kind of sphere, so 4 by 3 pi r cube, right? So density is equal to m dash a upon 4 by 3 pi now r cube. So that is r0 a raised to 1 by 3 raised to 3. So density is equal to m dash a upon 4 by 3 pi r0 cube into a. A gets cancelled out. So we are left with m dash, but these 3 goes up here. So 3 m dash upon 4 pi r0 cube. So hence this density is independent of a, because in this equation there is no capital A, right?